Everybody back to play some Overwatch. It's been a good long while. That little event is finally over. So, your fashion brick challenge. But what I do care about is I know, because I was still want to play some Sombra. That's the last character we play. This little thing, I don't, because I know what tank care is. There's like a few tank cares that I do know of, but Sombra, I'm not sure. I was online with.
Welcome to Oasis. Prepare for battle. Select your hero.
Damn, it's what I thought.
No dying on my watch.
In a minute, so I play some. Watch, I'm just excited to get back to this one.
It's not my time.
Ha! I'm gonna waste my all on that.
That could have gone better. Better.
The White Tiger becomes
surrender to my will.
C'est tant qu'on voit un monde qui a veillé sur moi.
My ultimate is almost ready. My ultimate is almost ready. My ultimate is almost ready. My ultimate is ready.
This is my way.
Does anybody know how to fix the issue when I'm trying to title the game I'm playing on Twitch? It won't stay that way. It is like the, oh, you know, whatever prior game I was playing before. It's like that. That'd be crazy.
C'est tant qu'on voit un monde qui a veillé sur moi.
Ah.
Tant qu'on voit un monde qui a veillé sur moi.
Hey. You win. I'm just too doggone concerned about it.
Fully healed.
What's going on? Wrong with that, Ken? Because I know this is messing up what I got going on with you guys.
Get in here!
Not my time.
Light them up!
You all look like you need to hit!
White Tiger become!
Much better.
Get in here! I require assistance!
I'm gonna give him a costume and make it look like Blade because he's too doggone close to that character. I'm setting the two categories. It should give me like the two categories that's like just to make sure I got what I want.
Comme bon monde qui a veillé sur moi.
It could be worse.
Locking down the objective. Rally to me.
Enemy contact.
Oh. Get into position.
Them
step inside, stay alive.
Someone's looking out for me.
Play of the game.
For ya.
Surrender to my will.
Try, because I know where she at now. Okay. Umbra gameplay going on. That's who I really want. I'm curious, because I'm gonna spend maybe like the weekend playing like some, because I've been playing Borderlands 3 for quite some time. I've been like getting my feel of it. Because I want to take some time getting back on some PlayStation games. Because I know it's been a couple of weeks since I last got on it. Because I just finished with the walkthrough with Gears of War 5, which is. And, I mean, of course, check that out, if by all means, if you haven't checked it out. And I need to monetize some, manage some time out for those other games I want to stream, because I walked it with Spider-Man, want to get back. So, Saturday.
Welcome to Paris.
Everything can be hacked, and everyone.
I'll be in the middle of a... Oh, at least it's just started.
Estoy lista para ese trabajo.
Join me. Group up with me.
Objective lost. New defense point.
I understand.
Objective B.
I might need this later. Much better.
Fire in the hole!
Always leave yourself a buck. Miss me?
Step ladder.
Much better. Cease your resistance.
Defeat.
That was fast.
Play of the game.
Frustrated, but breathe and just go for it. Hope you all are enjoying yourselves today. I'm quite certain setbacks with. Current even with the broadcasting, it's been like a pretty decent day. Did I hear about the whole situation with the storming Area 51? And it actually turned out to be some kind of gigantic party in Vegas, alien themed. It only over a dozen or so people pulled up to actual Area 51. Nothing happened, thank God, but every you're right to shoot people on site. They got constant signs everywhere at Area 51. But there's not seen. They actually, officers there actually just pulled them. Or suckers that actually show up, and it wasn't like a big man march level event kind of thing. So it's just like I feel like this was just an underhanded way of just getting party, like those, like a firefest thing that actually turned out well. You know, they probably got aliens down there, or at least some technology. Best case scenario, they got Ellen down there. Worst case scenario is just, you know, soldiers going around with future technology they test out there before they produce it out for the rest of us. Because the military is known to having the latest gear of technology before it becomes out there for them before they bring it out to market. I think that's how certain phones that they used to have. Those kind of phones that. Fun guy's opinion, though. You know what's funny? I actually want to start playing more Jump Force. This is not so the how the game's not good. It's good enough because of the nostalgia purpose, because you want to play as all those characters. Not like, you know, Nintendo Smash for anime characters. Pretty much what it is. As you check out my gameplay of that on my channel, I actually had, and you know, a great pleasure of playing as Sasuke. He's definitely dope. Thinking, want to try using more of JoJo's Bizarre Adventures. Speaking of which, I have a Japanese JoJo game I downloaded onto my PlayStation. And this is Japanese, and it's no dub version. Which, but I definitely want to just try out. I'm going to take some time out and make it some kind of anime. Hey. On my Twitch channel. Is it late or something? Cause I'm streaming kind of late, so not a lot of time playing other games currently before I post it on my channel on YouTube. Wow. Sometimes I probably should play Overwatch first before anything else, while there's more traffic or playing anything else. Round and round to go.